Is that recording?
Yeah.
Okay, here we are.
The Gourd Festival.
Yeah. This is where it all starts, folks. This is the behind the scenes cameras you never see.
Yeah, no microphone.
Hey.
No mic, dude.
Not the mic anymore.
No audio.
So be prepared to rock. It's a beautiful day. We are in Amish country. Look at all the horse and buggies.
What a hell of a rocky memory.
Look at all the monkeys.
Yeah, look at all the... Zoom. Okay. And it was a number one. So, do you have any words for your fans? Do you have any words of advice?
I have no fans.
Good. All right.
I'm just a lonely vagabond.
Yeah. All right, well, the lonely vagabonds would be coming on next.
Did you get Brady to say anything?
We'll have to. This is where they tune up. Okay, what's going on?
You're the
parking lot entertainment here, huh?
No, I'm
good.
The band.
Good. The one man.
I'm supposed to be in the parking lot.
All right. And don't forget that if you have your car here, please do not park in front of this closet. There's no parking here. And you can look. Please look, but don't touch. That's what a girl told me all day last night. Well, we're going back out. It's cold and miserable in here.
Hey there, caveman.
Okay.
Thank you.
So you do live.
Is that God? Okay. That was My Name Is Joe. That's for the kids. I guess this whole day is for the kids, huh? This is for the Bud Man. Get up and shake it, Bud. Thank you. This is a little freaky. Can you turn this down? This is a little overwhelming.
No power to keep nothing to me. No democracy in Washington. Bureaucracy. Got politicians making laws. out moves. Check it out.
Huh?
See how that moves. Relax. Watch.
Watch 115 channels on the TV screen. Jelly bean, popcorn, popcorn, jelly beans. Take off your dress, you'll see a girl in your green. AT&T, Sprint, MCI, what should I use? Call Jack Morton, Salt Lake Saints Blues. Education, gotta learn what you teach. The world is not ours, it's stuck like a beach. If you feel sick, there's no disease. It's the 90s.
Yeah, really.
Hi.
No. No, it really doesn't. Good on. No, it's dead. Huh? I'm not drinking. That's all it is.
I can't believe it. Yeah, you're drinking. I remember that when I was all stuff.
Thank you.
That's Zeke right there. That is Zeke.
All right, Zeke.
That band is Zeke. This is a little crowd participation number, so you guys gotta help us out with this. Everybody knows it.
Can't see shit.
Photocopy it, all right? Cool. Elvis or the Beatles, Dennis Rodman and Nikes, jamming on Shaquille. That's how I feel.
Where it is here in Chester, where it is in Jersey, and it's like 6:30, and we have time for maybe two more, I guess.
What?
But,
Diner!
I've never seen it before, and I went back there, and it's the only all-boys
estate.
That's really neat.
Remind me of lots of time. How's everybody doing out there?
Hey.
The Hex Belt.
I'm sure they will be. I don't know. I'll get over it. Get myself in there a little bit. I'm going to be working. Start up again. I don't want to work full-time.
We'll get to it.
I'll start with the weekend and then once I get out of Phoenix and I'll do the full-time thing. I'd be the motivator to like perform. That's what I used to do. Isn't that great?
crazy lady at a bus station, ranting and raving about this great nation. She was weather worn, she was wrapped in rags, and all she had was 50 tin cans and 2 paper bags. She said, "Road to crazy, this line of daisies. One day it's pretty, the next day it rains." And I watched it go. That's how I know this is breaking. Boys Diner. Yummy! Good food.
All the Mall and everything. And that was Freight Train that played first. They're from Scranton. Scranton, where are you guys? They're somewhere around. Let's hear it for Freight Train. Come on.
I gotta go with Petrol now.
We'd like to thank Loam's Park and the, this is the city of Lancaster for, is this the city? The town of Lancaster for allowing reprobates like us to do something like this.
Yeah.